Normal mode. Friends only.
So you have like two heads or something?
I'm not too sure what's wrong with that.
The controller and the Steam, the big screen thing.
Good evening, boys and girls.
That's really weird.
Ladies, and a gentleman. Turn the lights down low and shut your faces as I wrap you in the cozy blanket of a story. A story as heartwarming and soft as a mother's kiss. Or is it? Shh. Once upon a time, there was a boat. Now, this wasn't just any boat, children. It was a ship. A ship full of friends. Hundreds of friends. Best friends, one and all. A veritable friendship it was. Get it? But it wouldn't be very ladylike of me if I didn't mention the most noteworthy friend on board. Hattie Hattington. Say hi to Hattie. Hattie was like King Friend of Friendship Kingdom. Best friend to one and all, and the walking definition of handsome gentleman. Now, one fine morning, Hattie and pal set out for a new, exciting adventure. What fantastic wonders would they discover this time? Perhaps they'd come across a scary ghost ship. Perhaps they'd find an island made entirely of candy. Perhaps they'd meet a band of scary, swashbuckling pirates and join forces to find an island made entirely of candy. Who knew? But it didn't matter. So long as they were together, there were smiles to be had and adventures to be shared. Now today, 'twas a day like any other adventure-y day. Spirits were uncrushably high. Everyone was singing and dancing and having a jolly time. When suddenly the ocean was all like surprise and a huge, massive storm brewed out of nowhere. Boy, that was quick. And there was thunder. Boom! And the lightning. Boom! And the wind. Boom! And like that, it was over. Is everyone okay? Said Hattie. I don't know what I'd do if I lost even one of you. Hattie continued, but the eye of the storm is very misleading, children. Never turn your back on it because the ocean was all like, psych! And it came back even bigger this time, twice as big. As if Poseidon himself extended his hand in friendship and they spat in his mouth. Boy, he was pissed. He was mad. And the rain came down like a shower of bullets. And the floorboards were buckling and creaking and breaking, and pieces of their ship were raining down like shards of broken dreams. And then Reginald comes upstairs and he's all like, I say, gentlemen, I do believe we're in quite a spot of bother. And everyone else was like, really? What tipped you off, genius? And then Hattie was all like, hey, be nice. Huge giant waves thrashed the boats to and fro. Fro and to, carelessly sprinkling friend after friend into the cold, unforgiving abyss of the deep, dark ocean. Everyone was screaming like, help me! Splash! Splash! And there was this huge whale, like, and made it super scary. And I think there was a shark. Yep, there he is. Oh, God. And then Hattie was all like, hold on to your butts. Land ho! And bang, 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 smash! A shipwreck, as foretold by their fate books of fate. And while it seems like the end, this is merely the beginning of another fantastic journey for the brave crew of the SS Friendship.
Oh my God.
They're still smiling.
Island. And what's this? The shore is riddled with little friend-sized footprints. Guess the tide. Man, how utterly convenient. But where have they gotten to? Who knows? I don't. Do you? I don't. Do you? I don't. Do well, hey. To BattleBlock Theater. Go inside the door.
Oh, you take him out. Out.
Maybe our friends came in here to take shelter from the rain. That's smart. Jeez, what a gloomy place. Ever heard of spring cleaning?
Oh, no.
Wait.
This is getting good.
Alright. How'd you do that? I wanna do that. I got frisbees. Oh!
What are you doing? Oh!
Ah! Hurry up! Oh my god! What happens if you wait too long? Do you like blow up?
It just goes automatically.
Oh.
Oh, happy day! It's Hattie! And look, he's made some wonderful new friends. Ooh, and they got him a present. How thoughtful.
You know what they call him?
Hey, the wait Mad Hatter. A second. I don't think that was a present.
Huh. No, they don't.
Those guys aren't wonderful new friends, are they? Just stay hidden and keep quiet. They haven't seen you yet. Oh no,
security
they see
tabs.
You. Quench your butt. This
don't
isn't gonna be good.
Quench your butt, I'm quenching.
Yep, that wasn't good. That wasn't good at all.
Oh, look at the toilet.
Where? Oh, God.
That's on your side.
Ow.
No.
How are you getting new hats?
Press escape, or go to menu and player setup.
Oh, I guess I don't have hats yet? Because we got, like, heads.
Hey, Bentley's on.
So you have to get- Stop! Mine! Oh, gosh. Oh, you blow up. Betrayed by Hattie. No, Hattie, no! And then in here? Wojo.
Find the gems and put them in your pocket. Then find the door and you can unlock it.
Okay, that's weird. So how does this work? So like, I win!
You can't swim!
Move! You're getting killed.
Please help me! Yeah! I hate you, Patrick.
Hurry up!
Oh my god! I'm not a pro in this game!
You what? Wait, go over here, we got stuff.
Okay.
Oh no, I got it. I got it without.
Oh, you get like red, like, I guess, what is that? A ball yarn?
You get weapons with yarn and heads with gems. So the more you collect, the more you get.
Are there like gonna be hidden ones and stuff too? Or are there
hidden hats?
There are like, cause like, I don't know, there's a lot of hats and stuff, right?
There's like a lot of hidden gems and stuff.
Things up here. Oh, look, how do we get up here? I need your help. Up. Yeah! Oh crap, that's cool. How'd you do that?
For me, it's up and push.
Oh. Ah! How do I help you?
Oh my god!
Oh, what? Alright, I'm coming over. Why aren't you helping me? Oh, I hit you. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, I thought those were like things that like kill you. Dude, how are you getting up there? Am I not doing something right? Oh, never mind.
What are you doing?
Ah.
Go away.
Ah, I hope you die. What is that? Is there anything up here?
Probably.
That's a gem. How do I get that? I need your help, Patrick!
God. So needy. Go.
Wow. Am I dead? Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, you better not. What? This is stupid!
One more.
Dang, look at all those coins. kill a cat, kill a cat. That works. Oh, okay, that works. Oh, you don't have a wired controller? Didn't you ask me, like, where I got mine?
Yeah, they're like 30 bucks.
Not worth it.
Do you have an official one, or just like, third party?
Mine has the Microsoft one. Yeah, so it's like the official one. I don't remember how much I got. Oh, jerk. Oh, look, came over, look. Eat frisbee. Ah, oh, too early. Wait, Patrick. Oh,
speed running this.
Get back.
Get the gem.
I can't get it. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? There we go. Oh, I got this. What? How'd you do that?
If I'm good with my there's something here.
Freaking! I didn't know that does that. What the heck? Oh, I need to have a bomb. Oh, teamwork! Teamwork! What the heck? Teamwork! Oh, do I have to press R2? Or
no, right trigger? You just touch me.
Oh.
Wait. Don't go in yet.
There's a boat. Oh no, this thing again. Alright, go! I knew you could move. Put it back, put it back. Oh.
Now you can go in here and buy hats. Wait, do you have enough?
What is this? I get 10?
You get heads for 10 gems.
Hey, that's a weird thing. Gems can only be spent on prisoners. Okay, how do you just go away? Make it go away! And then this one?
This one's square heads.
Oh. Oh god.
Or rectangle.
Are there more on this side?
Yeah, there's square and circle.
Oh. Hold on, let me... Oh, that's interesting. Yeah!
Long again.
Oh! What?
This is where you get the weapons.
Oh, but I don't have enough for weapons.
I think you should customize this little guy with all your favorite stuff.
Hello? Hello? Oh, Batman. Ow. Oh, Batman.
You being faces at me? Call me Sherlock Holmes.